We got a passenger in the operating room of the train on the red line track, number 3079. Beck. We have no idea what this creature said. Beck.
Who are you? A terrorist?
No, with the K.
Obviously he's on drugs. What's your name, Mr. Terrorist?
Wonk. What? Wonk. Wonk.
I still don't understand. Did you say Wonka?
Bitch, say that W with the A again, and this train blows all the way to Amityville.
I still don't understand. Did you say Wonka?
Amityville.
Wonk.
Call me Mr. Wonk. Mr. Wonk from Chicago. I'm from where the diamonds don't shine.
This dude needs help. Okay, what are your needs?
You mean what are my demands?
Sir Wonk, how many passengers are you holding hostage?
Sir Wonk, how many passengers are you holding hostage?
This whole fucking train, snitch. I swear, trick, if you call 5-0, you call the police, you call the popos, I'm blowing this red line back to the time of the Cirrus Tower.
It's the, what you talking about, Willis Tower?
Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha.
We got a train stopping down Addison in 1 minute.
We think we know his plan.
Ha 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 ha. LOL.
What do you want, Mr. Wonk?
Legalize weed. Get rid of K2. Give me all the freedom a Wonk wants and deserves, and we good. If not, I'm exploding Wrigley into Comiskeyville. Ha 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 ha.
Hi, this is Mayor Daley announcing Jesse Jackson as new mayor of Chicago. Back! I'm the sole survivor. Wonk back.
Wonk back.
And you know this was not approved. This was just a joke. If just please don't. Whatever. I don't care. This is a joke.
911 is a motherfucking joke. 911 is a motherfucking joke. 911 is a motherfucking joke. 911 is a motherfucking joke.